Herpes Zoster Oticus. A syndrome characterized by facial palsy in association with a herpetic eruption of the external auditory meatus. This may occasionally be associated with tinnitus, vertigo, deafness, severe otalgia, and inflammation of the pinna. The condition is caused by reactivation of a latent herpes virus 3, human infection which causes inflammation of the facial and vestibular nerves, and may occasionally involve additional cranial nerves. From Adams et al., Alabama, Principles of Neurology, 6th ed., p. 757.